essentially what we have today is an incomplete Mass. A Mass that is very mysterious because we don't know why it's incomplete. Did Mozart not finish the Mass? Are there movements of the Mass that have been lost? And why? Can one imagine that he didn't finish the Mass in time, that he used previous works to complete the Mass? I don't think that's a very good hypothesis, because this Mass is so much better than the rest of the Masses. So essentially what I've done is taken the Robin's Lantern version, which is now old, it's now 40 years old, 35 years old, but it seems to me he's a very good scholar and has avoided, I think, doing too much.
Je crois que William Christie veut toujours nous amener vers l'émotion. C'est un homme de théâtre et donc il a toujours cette idée en tête, l'émotion. Évidemment, le travail de précision on attend évidemment d'un enregistrement, mais ne jamais perdre cette idée, parce que c'est vrai que c'est ça le plus important dans la musique, ce qui s'en dégage.
I wanted to have a young and rather sort of innocent soprano, with a soprano which had a bit more experience. Because I like contrasts, because I like the idea of young and a little bit less than young. I think that everybody here is extremely happy to be making music, making Mozart. You know. If I had to choose, people ask me oftentimes, if you had to go off to the desert island, who would you choose to take with you as composers? Well, it would certainly be Mozart.